What's up, everyone? Don LHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Xbox 360 emulator Xenia on Launchbox. Alright, I'm on my desktop. I have my arcade folder here, and inside my arcade folder, I have my Launchbox folder, my emulators folder where we're going to be storing our emulator, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. The first thing you're going to need is the emulator. I left a link in the description below to the website, Xenia. Just click right here on Master and download this file here. Alright, now that I've downloaded the emulator from the website, I'm going to extract the contents of it into the emulator folder. So I'm going to create a folder in here and name it Xenia. And then I'm going to drag the contents into that folder. Once you're done, you can get rid of that file. You don't need it anymore. Alright, now we're going to set up the emulator in Launchbox. Alright, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're going to go up here to the three lines up here at the top left corner. I'm going to click Tools, Manage, Emulators. We're going to click Add, and the emulator name is Xenia. We're going to set the path. It's on the desktop, Arcade, Emulators, Xenia, and the Xenia EXE here. I'm going to go to my associated platforms here, and I'm going to make sure that my associated platform is set to Microsoft Xbox 360, and I have it on default here. Now I'm going to click OK. I also left the link in the description below that if you require it, upon loading game, it will automatically maximize the game to full screen, and when you press the escape key, it will exit out of the emulator. I'm going to paste this here. Then I'm going to click OK. And I'm going to click Close. Alright, now it's time to import the games. We're going to go up here to Tools, Import, ROM Files. I'm going to click Next. We're going to click Add Files. My ROMs are located on my desktop, Arcade, ROMs folder. Xbox 360 has different formats, so you can't just drag all the ROMs directly into the front end and think it's going to load up all the images. You have to load up each one at a time, unless they're all the same type format. Here, I have two that are the same type format, and one is a different format. So I'm going to do the different format first, which is the GoldenEye. I'm going to click on the default XEX, and then click Open. I'm going to click Next. The platform I'm setting it for is Microsoft Xbox 360. Next. The emulator that I'm choosing, Xenia. Next. I'm using the files in the current location. Next. Select your images. Next. 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 And here's where you would rename the game. So I'm going to type in GoldenEye 007 here. And then I'm going to click Finish. And it installed correctly. Now I'm going to fast forward here a little bit and do the other two games. Alright, now that the games are installed, let's test them out. Here's Skydive Proximity Flight. And here's WRC Power Slide. And now we've come to the end of our video. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm Donnell HD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.